Hello, my name is Janet Bandu Lagabona, and I'm the founder of the Children Empowerment Foundation, and our motto is, together, we can make a difference towards hunger, poverty, and education for children. Speaking of children, it's that time of year again when we can celebrate the children's achievements on National Child's Day. I remember when I was a fifth grader and I wrote a letter to President Obama saying we should have a day to celebrate the children because we have Mother's Day, Father's Day, St. Patrick's Day, even the grandparents have a day, etc., etc. But what about us? We're the future leaders of tomorrow. And Whitney Houston did see, I believe the children are our future. But then, a couple of months later, he sent a proclamation saying November 20th is National Child's Day. And ever since then, we're on our fourth annual National Child's Day, and it is a legitimate holiday that will slowly but surely take the hearts of everyone in America, starting with you. So tell your friends, bring the whole family. I know that you have nieces and nephews and that little brother next door. Bring them all out and they can have fun with face paintings, moon bounce, raffles, t-shirts, and so much more. You can always donate towards this cause at www.childrenef.org. www.childrenef.org. And also our P.O. Box 9922, Alexandria, Virginia 22304, the Children Empowerment Foundation. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope to see you there.